Hey guys, in this video tutorial, we'll learn about the project panel in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. Once you have created a project in Premiere Pro, all the files imported will be shown in the project panel. The project panel is where you can import, locate, find, organize, and preview your clips. At the bottom left of the project panel, there is a toggle button to switch between read-only and read-write files for project panels. If it's toggled for read-only, you cannot import or use these files. All the files will be read-only. Also on the right side, we can see buttons for list view, icon view, and freeform view. If you have a list view toggled on, all the files present in the project panel will be in the listed view. If the icon view is toggled on, all the files in the project panel will be in the icon view. If the freeform view is toggled on, all the files will be in freeform view. In the description below, you can find a link to Envato Elements, which offers millions of incredible resources to assist you on your video creation journey. Besides these, there is a slider for adjusting the size of icons and thumbnails of files. Right to the slider, there is a button for how you want to sort your files in the project panel. Now there is an automate sequence option. By using this option, Premiere Pro will create a sequence for you using selected footage or bins in the project panel. We'll further look into automating to sequence deeply. Right to automate the sequence, we have a find icon from which we can find the files in the project panel. After that, we have an icon to create bins in project panels. Besides the bin icon, we have a new item icon from where you can create sequences, adjustment layers, color mats, etc. And now, at last, we have a delete icon, which deletes selected files in the project panel. If you want to download project files or any of the assets used in creating this video, you can find the link in the description below. And that's it. In this tutorial, you've learned about the project panel in Adobe Premiere Pro. Kindly share your experience in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next video tutorial.